This is breaking news from the 7 Action Newsroom.
We begin with Jim Harbaugh's homecoming at the University of Michigan.
And what a day it's been for Michigan fans here in Ann Arbor and across the globe as Jim Harbaugh is officially back home as the University of Michigan's 20th head football coach.
From the University of Michigan, joining me back on the Rich Eisen Show, Charles Woodson. Charles, how are you?
Rich, man, I'm doing great. Doing great, man.
It's a great day.
Hey, this is a great day, man.
Please join me in welcoming Jim Harbaugh. Yeah.
You have my pledge that I will carry forward the tradition of excellence of the University of Michigan football program.
Ladies and gentlemen,
day with an enthusiasm unknown to mankind.
Every single day. Just think if you could do that as a football player or a student. 1% better a day would mean in a month, you'd be 30% better. By the time the football season started, you would be 90% better than what you are right now. Sometimes you can't always get 1% better, but maybe you get 0.5% better. Maybe even 0.01% better each day. Would that be worth it? Would you want to chase that? You gosh darn right you want to chase that. Every single day you want to chase that. So every single day, that's what we're looking for. So simple. Think about how simple that is. Simple, pretty simple, right? If I can just get better every single day, then I'm going to be much better, and it will be worth it, all right? So what that requires, though, is every day, every single day, when your head hits that nice soft pillow at night, that you have done work, that you have sweated, that you have studied, that your muscles are sore, aching a little bit. You hit that pillow and you go right to sleep. You're gonna feel that tonight. Tonight you're gonna feel that. You're not gonna have to wonder if you got better today.
We'll be right back.
them. You go out there and you play, and you play together, and you're successful. There is no greater feeling of success than winning a football game. There is no greater despondency than failure to win one. It's tough to play football.
Criticize each other, we're not going to talk about each other, we're going to encourage each other. When we play as a team, the old season is over. You and I know it's going to be Michigan again. Michigan.
Who's got it better than us?
No!